Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for December the 1st of 2020, well, it is titled NGC 346, a star forming cluster in the SMC. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image of the Small Magellanic Cloud, sometimes known as SMC, and looking at some of its star clusters and nebulae. Now, when we look at the star forming regions, and we can see some new stars that have formed, and in fact, a cluster of blue stars towards the center that have formed very recently. How do we know they formed recently? Well, these stars don't live a very long time. We understand pretty well how long stars live, and they vary by type, and massive blue stars live a very short time, astronomically speaking. So many of these stars might only live 10 million years or so, meaning that because we see them, they had to have formed within the last 10 million years, otherwise they would no longer be around. Down towards the lower section and up curving up to the right, we can see some darker nebulae, which is where stars are still currently forming. So there are new stars there. And if we look into this with infrared radiation, we would see protostars, stars that are just beginning to form within this area. In fact, there's so much dark material there, that is dusty material, small grains that block out the light from behind it and also serve to redden the light from behind it. So stars looked through that are going to look very red because the other colors have been all scattered out and only the red light gets through, if any does, and or the infrared light gets through when we look in the infrared, because the longer wavelengths are better able to penetrate the dust. Now, if we look up at the top of the image, we see a very red star cluster, a much older cluster of stars, where the largest stars are now supergiant, red supergiant stars. All of the blue stars, such as we see in the lower cluster, are gone. They have all evolved, gone through their lives, and have either changed into redder stars as they evolve, or more likely have just gone through their lives and no longer exist. So we're just seeing the evolution of later stages of stars, which will eventually become red giant and red supergiant stars that we see up there. Now, this is a relatively small, irregular galaxy, which is the type of galaxy that formed early on in the universe. So when we look at pictures of great spiral galaxies, they didn't exist in the very early times after the Big Bang. And in fact, it was galaxies like this which, through collisions, built up those much larger galaxies, the great spiral galaxies and the elliptical galaxies that we see today. So here we're kind of looking back into the early history of the universe as to what galaxies were like very early after the Big Bang, when the universe and the original galaxies were just beginning to form. So that was our picture of the day for December the 1st of 2020. It was titled NGC 346, Star Forming Cluster in the SMC. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.